Coventry Carol. Original version, 15th century, found by Thomas Sharp and published in Dissertations in 1825.
Sung in English.
This is a LibriVox recording. All LibriVox recordings are in the public domain. For more information, or to volunteer, please visit LibriVox.org. End of Coventry Carol, original version, 15th century, found by Thomas Sharp and published in Dissertations in 1825. Sung by Kathy Hulick.